These companies were the five most traded global stocks on the Saxo platform in 2013. Apple and Facebook, not so surprising, but what about Lisbon-based Banco Espirito Santo? And why Vestas Wind Systems? Anyway, let's start with Apple. It does help that it's big, but remember this.
It's very liquid, so that's the reason why people are trading it. And it's also a stock that is driven a lot by news. Recently, the stock has actually come up again a lot. And one of the key drivers is actually the news. It's the news that they have signed finally the deal with China Mobile.
So what about Portugal's Banco Espirito Santo? Well, Saxo does have a lot of Portuguese clients, but it's not the only reason.
Over the last 1.5 years, actually, the Portuguese economy has slowly come back. Creditworthiness is coming back again. Government rates are coming down. So it seems like the economy is healing, and that's positive for this banking stock. And it's up more than 100% from 1.5 years ago.
Vestas, it's Danish-based, as are we, and just like its wind turbines, it's turned itself around in recent times.
Within the Danish clients, Vestas is probably the most traded stocks among retail investors, for the reason that it has very high volatility. So when you're a trader and a stock has a very high volatility and it's news-driven, then you can have these swings in the stock, and it makes it more compelling for traders to trade it, because you can make more profits if you get the swings right.